The third point is day 3, he has learned 27 words. So now we can plot day 3, 27 words, and plot. There's our third point. Our fourth point is day 4, he has learned 45 words. So on day 4, he has learned 45 words. We'll plot it. There's our point, and we're ready for the final point. Our final point is at 5 days, he's learned 110 words. And we'll plot the point. And there it is. We're done plotting points, so we can click on Done.